2-1. Line to center, a base hit. Casilla around third. He's coming home. Brantley's throw comes all the way through. And Casilla with a little collision against Jimenez. And hopefully he's all right. Jimenez blocked the plate without the ball. And Casilla ran into him. Maurer goes to second on the throw, and it's 2-0.
Well, I don't know if Casilla knew exactly what to do there, slide or stand up. And Maurer hitting this ball sharply. Brantley comes in, makes a good throw. Well, watch right here. He's about to slide, but then catching the left foot of the catcher Jimenez, but able to get his momentum past the catcher and touch home plate. So Maurer picks up an RBI, his 59th of the year.
Kind of similar to the play that took Carlos Santana off the field. Santana tried to block the play with that left leg and ended up getting creamed in the leg and severely injuring his knee. We'll have a delay here. Alexi Casilla belatedly went out to the field, took some throws, and then came off the field. And Trevor Plouffe was simply taking ground balls at second. He hasn't played there yet. Here's what happened with Casilla scoring the run. Jimenez sticking his left shoe out. Spike, and I don't know if he spiked Casilla, twisted something. At any rate, Casilla's come out of the ball game, and Trevor Plouffe has to play second base.
See Casilla telling Dave Broomer something, and then Casilla taken out of the ball game, so Trevor Plouffe will take over at second base.